Hey, what's happening there, guys? It's King's Day today, and I'm on my way to get myself a celebrational Greek kebab. Oh yeah, so let's get involved, not waste any time. Food travel doulas, happy King's Day from the Netherlands. I bring you a Greek kebab or Greek yogurt, and it's looking pretty lekker to me. Oh yeah, so let's get involved, not waste any time. Let's have the first bite. First off, it smells damn good. That's a nice chicken kebab. Oh, that yogurt. Really nice, not sweet at all. Really nice Greek yogurt. The bread is lovely. Bread is really nice. Proper pita bread. Oh yeah. Let's get a bit of that. That is very good. Something about yogurt and meat goes so well together. That's really nice. Wow. The meat's just perfectly cooked. The yogurt is just really nice, like savoury yogurt. Good fresh lettuce. Really nice pita. I'm gonna have to give this a special rating today, as it's King's Day, the national holiday of the Netherlands. I'm gonna have to give this a 5 out of 5. My cup of beer! Yum 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 yum. It's time for a beer. I mean, it is a celebrational day, national holiday. Let's get the old beer out then. My cup of beer. Oh yeah. 10. Yeah. What you looking at?
Looking up the tree. Okay.
Heineken. Oh yeah. Cheers, guys. Thanks for watching. Thank you for all the support. We do it.
If you jump, you get this.
Yeah, you jump, you get under.
Hey guys, what do you think? Leave the comments down below. Shall I jump?
Yeah, you
jump. Or yeah, I think 100 euros. I think it's worth it. Damn, you saw the money.
Okay. Jump.